26. Higher than a 26, there's no limit on the AOA. Of course, the more AOA, the more angle of attack, the more you pull. That means you also, you killed your speed, but it could be in close combat. And I'll practice that you can just get behind your opponent, shoot him down, and then try to get out of there as soon as possible.
Unrestricted. Angle of attack equals... Belgium's Air Force's aerobatic display team. Now the Fuga, a little bit about that, owned by the Stamp Museum in Antwerp, displayed by Chris Vandenberg, who was checked out on this aircraft by the only civilian Fuga operator in the world. Now being affiliated with the Belgian Air Force, due to the fact that he is the godfather of the legendary 9th Squadron, Motion, Chris has been a regular performer with the Red Devils and is looked upon by his Air Force colleagues as one of them. Now the Fuga is the former MT-5. It took the airplane to take off and land on the runway. The F-18 did land with the hook down. They're just making sure everything is still safe for everyone else in the air show so we can continue. We'll just take a few minutes to check out the runway.
Ja, dus het is geen show van onze brandweermannen, die doen gewoon een inspectie van de startbaan. Je hebt gezien dat de F-18, wat bij zijn doorvlucht hebben we waarschijnlijk gezien ook, maar bij de landing dat de hardnosdeel nog altijd was neergelaten. In principe kan het geen kwaad voor de stad voeren. Dat wil zeggen, een keer de piste borstelen. Dus ze gaan met de borstelwagen over de startbaan rijden. U ziet hem daar trouwens al rijden, de Oranje Kameel. Maar terwijl dus de piste bezet is, mogen er geen shows worden gevlogen. Aangezien als er iets moest misgaan, moet dat vliegtuig onmiddellijk kunnen landen natuurlijk.